Across the lake in Vermont, things are heating up on the hard court for state championships to hand out on Saturday. We'll start with the girls singles individual state championship. Champlain Valley Stephanie Joseph taking on Rice Memorial's Claire Perry. Joseph takes the first set 6-2, so we'll start in the second. Joseph serving to try and take a 4-1 lead after a lengthy rally. Perry's shot goes begging just long. Joseph now just 2 games away from the state championship. Pick it up during a rally later. Championship point for Joseph. Perry putting up a fight, but her shot goes wide. Stephanie Joseph runs away with the state title, 6-2, 6-1.
I was just super happy that I had made it to first in the state. It was something that I'd wanted since freshman year, and I'd gotten fourth freshman, third sophomore, so I had it in my mind that I was going to get second, and then I pushed through.
To the boys' singles championship rematch of last year's final, SB's Trent Newman facing off with Essex's Preston Gordon at Letty Park. First set, Gordon starting off on fire after a long rally. Newman's shot goes inches long, and Gordon takes the first set 6-1. After that, he would cruise in the second set as well to win the singles state championship 6-1, 6-1.